who made the first move.
She had a boyfriend.
I did have a boyfriend.
Exactly.
But like we say, when you fill out paperwork, are you single, married, divorced, or widowed? Yeah. I was single.
Yeah. I'm Laird Hamilton.
I'm Gabby Reece.
Our story is about love. The first time we ever met?
It was 1995, and I was hosting a television show called The Extremist. We flew to Maui to film Laird.
I was focused on riding giant waves, and I was just like, I don't want to do this stuff, but it's kind of important because it's part of the business.
I thought to myself, wow, this is going to be a really intense, long day.
I had no idea who Gabby was. I was like, oh, who's this? Another, you know, pretty bimbo that's going to ask me dumb questions. And
there were no sparks.
I would describe the first meeting, not love at first sight, and far from it. It was infatuation after first conversation.
And then we went tandem surfing. And that was sort of very, if I could say it, there was something...
intimate.
We were there and you were in a bikini and he goes, and I just want you to know, you know, I'm not looking. And I thought, that's really respectful and weird.
No, I know, but
not Laird. Laird's not a fling person. We lived together 8 days later. Laird came to California.
I went with my... you know, my heart. I just instinctually felt that this is what I need to do and this is what I'm going to do. I really was, you know, sleeping in a barn, so coming to stay with Gabby in California really wasn't the worst situation.
It was like, there's a lot of this on paper that's not looking good. And inside I thought, this is my guy.
For me, I just felt like, I don't need to tell her I love her. I'll just show her. I'll go move in with her in a week.
We got married 2 years. From the day that we met. It was a journey till then.
And a journey after.
And in a weird old-fashioned way, I loved the idea of being Laird's wife.
And I had zero apprehension at any time. In fact, I've really had no apprehension since I've known Gabby.
Do you have it?
No.
Oh, that's nice.
It's love.